Formlabs printers use our dedicated slicing software, PreForm, for orienting and supporting your print file before sending it to the printer. You can download PreForm by going to formlabs.com/software. When opening PreForm for the first time, walk through the onboarding to learn about the features of the software. You can access this tutorial at any time by going to Help and then Show Onboarding. You can switch between the standard workspace and the dental workspace to better suit your specific application. You'll then use the job setup window to choose your printer, resin type, layer height, and print settings. Choose a larger layer height for faster printing or a smaller layer height for finer detail. PreForm accepts OBJ, STL, and 3MF files, which it will then convert into form files for printing. You can drag and drop any of these file types directly into PreForm Workspace, or use File, then Open to search for a file. Multiple separate files can be imported into the same workspace for a mixed part build. If you're printing more than one iteration of the same file, import the file and use the Layout option on the left to multiply a single part into several iterations. It's best to save duplicating your parts until after you've oriented and supported them to minimize repeated work. For the best outcomes in SLA printing, it's recommended to orient your parts at a 10 to 20 degree angle. PreForm's auto-orient feature can do this for you, or you can manually orient using the manipulator. Your file orientation will have an impact on print time, support placement, and print success. Once your part is oriented, PreForm's auto-support generation will create a raft and support structures to ensure all layers and minima are properly supported for printing. You can learn more about minima and other print setup considerations in a later video or on our support site. After your print is oriented and supported for your selected resin settings, make sure your file passes all printability checks in the lower right side of the PreForm window. If it has, then you're ready to print. Click the Upload Print button to send the file to your printer.